light is falling so hard upon you, and the world is hanging.
I didn't expect. Yes, that's very good. Good sana. Good morning.
I'm Lilian. We are in Nakuru. I'm Nakuru Love Ambassador, and we are here today with other ambassadors here, with our president. We have him here, and we are here to console the family of the late Margaret, who has been our love ambassador. So we are here this morning to support the family and also to share love, because by the end of the day, it is the love that you're going to share with this family, that you're going to encourage them and also to offer them with moral support at this particular time they are mourning for their loved one. So we are here to Marsh Funeral Home, and in a few we are going to view the body and then we proceed for the burial. So God bless you so much. We are humbled, and I'm happy because of the Westlacks group that they have allowed even to bind us together, people from Nairobi, Mombasa, and everywhere in this country, to come and support one of the love ambassadors. So thank you very much. God bless you.
I will be there. I'll be the one to guide you. My love will be your compass. I will lead you home. When night is painted, your world in shadows, and you're left feeling left out in the cold. When you're in the darkness and this world feels heartless, I will see you.
Sababu ya kusema ni asante kwa umbali huu baba. Umbali huu ndio umetuleta Jehovah Mungu wa Israeli. Hata tukafika wakati huu Mungu, tunasema ni asante baba, uinuliwa wakudire. Asante kwa kututoa mbali na karibu, kila mmoja ukamfikisha mahali hapa. Tunasema ni asante. Wakati huu baba tunataka kuona mwili Jehovah. Ninaomba neema yako ikashuka siku ya leo. Ninaomba Mungu wa Israeli, Roho Mtakatifu ambaye ni mfariji, akachukua ushukani, akatawala eri ya hii yote, akatawala hewa ya siku ya leo katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Baba, tunaomba nguvu mpya katika jina la Yesu. Wewe ndiye hutia watu nguvu wakaweza kusimama. Tawala Jehova Mungu wa Israeli. Tunapoendelea Baba, tunaomba ukachukua ushukani. Na ni katika jina la Yesu tumeomba na hata kuamini.
Night is falling so hard upon you, and the world is hanging heavy on your heart. When your soul is stranded and you're barely standing, I will hold you, shield you. Show you I am standing by. And when you're lost and think no one can find you, I will remind you you're not alone. I will be there. I'll be the one to guide. My love will be your compass. I will lead you home. When night is painted, your world in shadows, and you're left feeling left out in the cold. When you're in the darkness, this world feels heartless, I will see you, hear you, reach you. I am standing by. And when you're lost and think no one can find you,
que sea nada, tu Dios, cama o no, que a nada.
When night is falling so hard upon you, and the world is hanging heavy on your heart, when your soul is stranded and you're barely standing, I will hold you, shield you, show you I am standing by. And when you're lost and think no one can find you, I will remind you you're not alone. I will be there. I'll be the one to guide. My love will be your compass. I will lead you home. When night is painted, your world in shadows, and you're left feeling left out in the cold. When you're in the darkness, this world feels heartless, I will see you, hear you, reach you. I am standing by. And when you're lost, think no one can find you,
so much. My name is Mchungaji or Josphat Muchesiah, and we are here at Umash Funeral Home, where we have come just to give our last respect to our own love ambassador, where we will be going to give a defeated burial at Mangu. We are here just to show love to the family and to the friends of our love ambassador. So we are praying that God will continue to rest her peace in eternal peace. Thank you so much for watching.
Hey guys, welcome to Xlax YouTube channel. It's Hellen, Ambassador Hellen. We are here at Umash Funeral Home to take one of our own to the burial. We are heading to Mang for her burial to give her her last respect. Stay tuned.
Hanging heavy on your heart. When your soul is stranded and you're barely standing, I will hold you, shield you, show you. Your compass, I will lead you home. When night is painted, your world in shadows, and you're left feeling left out in the cold. When you're in the darkness, and this world feels heartless, I will see you, hear you, reach you. I am standing by, and when you're lost, think no one can find you. I will remind you, you're not.
Amen. Nimekuja kunena hili neno kwa sababu nilipokuwa nikitafakari ambayo hapo mbele ya familia. Yale tu ambayo pengine wengi wetu tumepitia. Lakini nimekuja kuleta neno la amani. Neno la imani kwa kila mmoja ambaye anamwamini Mungu. Tulipokuwa tukisoma yale maneno ambayo tunasomewa katika Biblia katika kitabu cha Ayubu alisema kwamba siku za mtu zimehesabiwa. Mtu ambaye amezaliwa na mwanamke siku zake zimehesabiwa. Hakuna muhusujai kwa yale pengine unayopitia siku ya leo. Hata familia ya mama wetu mama. Ninataka kuambia kwamba utona wate muo. Umagango kandiyo wane kwa umagango kama wate. Mama wate.
Amen.
Amen. Nalipora Yesu walipokuwa kitembea lipata mtu ambaye walipata mali na Maria. Kati walikuwa mfika mtu. Walikuwa ambao wamefika kwamba wameona kwamba kwa sababu bila amekufa na hapo karibu kaburini hataweza kufufuka. Walipewa says. Wala tunajua na uzuri tunasoma tunasema kwamba Yesu.
Familia. Don't